Today marks 3 years since our mom died. It's still hard to say that out loud. For some reason, this loss feels more devastating the more time goes by. Sometimes, I type her name into my phone to see if it lights up blue. I hang up before our home phone reaches voicemail because I know that I'll hear her voice and I just can't bear it. I hate how this loss has made every remnant of her feel like an unwanted stab. I was in my third year at McGill when she got diagnosed with cancer, and my sister was in grade 12. Our mom was our biggest fan. Every milestone, no matter how minute, was something to celebrate and commend. Chocolate mousse cakes from True Confections, handwritten notes, special gifts ordered months ahead from Etsy. The gaping hole that she has left in our lives is indescribable. And it is only 3 years into this loss that I have realized this gap will never be mended. Losing a parent at a young age turns your life upside down. People who you thought were the closest to you suddenly disappear, and figures who you would never expect to care for you so deeply show up in ways that you didn't know you needed. Even though our mom was sick for 3 years and I had so much time to prepare for her death, nothing could have equipped me for how jaded and alienated this loss would make me feel. How are you supposed to make sense of the world when those who you rely on can just get sick and die? Why did she have to get cancer and not me? Losing our mom forcefully immersed us in the harsh reality that most daily worries are futile and that permanence is an illusion. With this uninvited awareness, I often feel weary. With this, however, has come a rush of new deep friendships, self-discovery, and clarified perspective on what matters. Although I'd never wish for this devastation, I am grateful for the better person it has made me. To those who have lost a parent much too young, I see you and I hear you.